Infinite repeat. How we feeling out there? How's your drive time commute? I need a saga. What's the saga? It's songs for the deaf. You can't even hear it.
Hey.
Hi. It's time is, let me just tell you. Hang on. Time is 9 minutes past nine. And we're off to Italy. No, if you've got one room, that'd be great.
Is it smoking or non-smoking?
I haven't got anything with me. Non-smoking.
Yeah, I've got some
twin rooms. Have you got something? Yeah, that would do, please. Can you pay now?
Yeah.
Because then I can get up and just go, can't I?
Yeah, that's the way we do it.
Yeah. Yeah, of course you can.
What's the time?
Morning. It's now 5:36. Day one of the journey.
That's day two, really.
No, it's not.
It is. Good face. What's that just say?
Dear Dirty Girl. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Man, this is a girl that I really like, man, and I want to get her to notice me. So I just
toll charge. Turn around when possible.
To come my way. Right back, so biggest fan.
Why do you build me up?
Coming to your world, crack the safe and put your brain on sterile. Activate and leash things like curls, sophisticate and make you feel so real. There it is, so liberated. Riding in a sports car,
so ventilated.
Jogging in a sports bra,
so titillated.
Chick so cool,
but not refrigerated.
Look, my girl, I don't wanna trouble ya, but this chick on my block, I'm in love with her. I wanna get up in a bush like W, trying to get up in a bush like W. So write me back, let me know. How I'm supposed to hit it when I got no dough? How I'm supposed to spit it when I got no flow? Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yo. Oh.
To her, but I'm me and this girl is so popular. Mr. Dirty gave me his binoculars. From a distance I just started watching her. Then I met her, hoes on the south side. Bought her chicken and fries,
with coleslaw side.
She ain't say thanks or nothing,
that's all pride.
I don't care about her manners,
I just let it slide. I just think about fucking you every day. And the sick in the back of my Chevrolet.
All that chicken you ate and you never paid. Take my order, I have a wrestling leg. Would you finna say no? Oh, how's it so? After I came in, spent all my dough.
Look boy, it's chicken, what is you broke?
Then I got scared and said it's a joke. Gave her a hug and stole her coat.
Why do you build me up? Why?
Out with this chick this time. She wasn't that buttercup, she was just another slut, man. But you know what? I'm just gonna say forget about it, man. I'm gonna go get a movie. You ever seen Harry Met Sally yet? It's kinda like what I'm going through. Whatever.
Come on!
Yeah. This is for everybody looking for that perfect girl, man. Sometimes you ain't got all the money in the world, and you ain't got all the looks in the world, but you can still find that buttercup. Don't let her build you up, break you down, man. Build it up, whatever. Yo, freak for me. Make sure she like the fuck, though. That's always important, isn't it? Yo, Dirt, pack your bags,
girl,
let's go.
The way you get
yo, Dirt, it's over,
me.
G.
Belgium, time is 10 o'clock in Belgian time, but 9 o'clock in English time.
That's a perfect people.
At least we can sort that when I come. As long as he's got it. That's all I need to know. I think it should be.
How do you smoke so good? You're a superstar, boy. Why you still a bitch?
what you got in that bag. A couple of cans of whoop ass, you did a good ass job of just eyeing me, spying me.
I got my sweet Glock 40.
Random bit of snow, just there, look nowhere else. It's a random bit.
Now in Switzerland, or Bosnia.
Welcome to Bosnia. Warzone. This is my home. I live here.
Money to the ceiling, and the bigger the cap, the bigger the pillin', the better I'm feeling, the more that I'm chilling, willing, drilling, and killing. Now who's that bucket naked cook fixing three coast meals? Getting goosebumps when a body taps the 6-inch heel. What in the world is in that room? What you got in that room? A couple of gas, a couple of knives, a couple of rats, a couple of wives. Now it's time to do my sweet Glock 40.
Where are we now?
Oh, we're in Lake Como now. We're going to Milan.
So we're in Italy, yeah?
Yeah. Italy! We're the famous Rocky Boys, and we've been to Italy. Italy! Italy! And I'm going to shut that camera up Luca's arse if he doesn't stop it now.
Yeah, battery's nearly run out.
Nearly run out.